celebration of Ireland and its history. But it was a short-lived triumph. The tour was cut short when Michael contracted a mystery viral infection.
Michael said, I don't know what's wrong with me. I can't move. I can't function properly. Something just took over his body. It was a very scary time. They did every test for any known virus and couldn't find anything.
Whatever it was, it knocked him out. I mean, he was just, he wasn't him. You could feel the weakness in his voice.
We thought he would never dance again.
Conventional medicine was failing him, so Michael explored an alternative solution.
He eventually was put in touch with an energy healer.
The body is made up of energy. If the energy system of the body is not flowing correctly, then the body cannot recover fully. I was literally moving my hands around his body to get that energy flowing into areas where it's not flowing.
There was an incredible recovery, and Michael marked his return to health with a return to the stage in 2010 with a revival of Lord of the Dance.